Okay, this would be a failure of both tubes, and it's caused by a data processor units or DPU failure. In this case, there is no processor units to process information for the screens. As per the abnormal checklists, we will drive it through the multifunction processor with a drive transfer switch, and you have functionality restored.